Your cries of outrage and anger are no longer necessary to be heard, because I care not who I put in my party. Although I'm probably still gonna get yelled at for not having certain people in my party. So, I'll take Rachel with me.
Thanks for inviting me. Today I'll make a fortune!
And, as always, Mistral. The lovable, adorable Mistral. For I shall always love Mistral to the day I die. No reason to having any of them. I just want to, because I don't like going to places with people. Without people, actually. To the level 39 wood area. Heh, wood. Bottomless, hopeless footstep. Why do I have a feeling that Natsume went here, all by her lonesome? I'm kind of hoping she didn't. Because if she did, then she's kind of screwed. Ooh, Kite's Blades have that little thing effect where it's a rare item. Aww, Sanjuro, I love you. I really do love Sanjuro for giving us these blades, because they're better than my old ones, that's for sure. Mainly because of the higher physical evade. The whole extra 10 will make a big difference. Huh. Nice long hallway. Oh, hi. I did 94. Staccato! Yeah, Kite definitely does more damage now. Yes! Yeah, Kite's doing well above the 90s now. That's nice. I enjoy that. Higher attack damage, especially when it's physical. I normally prioritize my character in physical attack and strength. Magical, I'm not really all that for. That's why I always have Mistral. And skills! Wow, that's 200. More Thunder Dance! Yay. Now, who's closest to leveling up? No one! Awesome! Now, okay, what else is here? Not that many portals around here. I'm kind of enjoying that. I like areas that have some portals, not like a whole crap ton of them, but with some magic portals, it's perfectly fine. But with too many of them, I end up kind of losing my mind a bit. So I don't want to fight every single enemy I find. Finally, some holy saps. Been looking for these. People actually want these in town. And one time I would like something, I don't have this item. Now I finally have some. Now I know where to come back to get more.
That's... Yeah.
Sorry, Rachel. Let me speak to you by accident. I gave Rachel some stuff after the first time we met her because, yeah, that's kind of why we had our email chain started up already. Just giving people items can get their affection with you up and taking them out on dungeon quests, which is why I have Rachel here. Because Black Rose initial, they're kind of already at max. Because, yeah, they got Leaf Blight. Okay, that's more wood magic. Because they got like a crud ton of items from me, and they don't even need to be, you don't need their affection raised at all for like the next two games if necessary. If it's possible. But it might actually happen that they might not need to get any more equipment, but they kind of need it just to be on par with everything else that's going on around them, because they're too lazy to do it themselves. But in Dot Hack Infection, I was too lazy to do it as well. I kind of still am, because my inventory is still kind of murked. But skills. Oh no, not those things. Hi, I remember now. I got Thunder Dance. Yeah, Thunder Dance! Eight, eight, eight. Hello, someone. Mommy scissors! Healing potion. Chest. Mine. And very well. I am willing to fight monsters. I don't care anymore. They just got stabbed by both me and Rachel, and they both just died. I like that. That's even better. Just give me a chest when I don't get it. That's even better. I don't like fighting. Just give me the chest. That'll save me a whole bunch of time. Wait, so Rachel can actually tell what item I can pick up? Hey, that's a good thing. I don't want to be bothered about it all the time now. Thank you, Rachel. Although she's completely obsessed with making money, which I kind of don't understand at all. Even though I love my money as much as the next person, I don't obsess over making a lot of money. Then again, I trade all my stuff away, and then I give it away for free. Not asking for a single piece of gold in return. They should all be grateful I even give them stuff in the first place. Then again, they always are grateful, but then they need to give me stuff. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Thing is, fast! That little bugger just wouldn't stop running. I'm taking that. Devil's Axe. More stuff to trade away for free. Gale Breath. Now, what's on in here? Green Gale. And Thunder Guns! Oh no! Mistral. Person, please. I need potion. Yay! Somebody was floating! You were floating, sir. Thank you, Mistral. Mistral is the one person I will always have as my mage. Because I can, and because Mistral is awesome. I mean, why not? Well, I would love to have more people as a mage, but Mistral's the only one who I can actually afford to have as a mage. Elk? He doesn't have any emails, so he's not worth it. 888. Wow. That's awesome, Kite. You're finally showing your worth around here, more so than Black Rose. Oh hey, there's a God statue back there. Yes, God statue. I shall find you, and then go for other chests. Although not all.
Golden egg.
Golden egg. Shiny influenza. Must grab. It's a thing now. I'll grab every golden egg I find just because they're shiny. Open chest. Thunder cloak. That's a shiny. All because its strength, it's made out of thunder, therefore it shall shine. Rare Greaves. Ivory Barret. Ivory Barret. Barret. I don't know, I think I'm saying it right, but... Bye bye God Statue. Going up. And going to the left. And it's a magic portal. And it's a statue moment, Minra! No, not this thing! This thing likes to bring itself back to life! No! Wow, I missed it. Yay! It's dead! My nightmare isn't here anymore, thank goodness. Heal? There we go. Now we go here.
I've gotta help! Gale of Swords!
What are you thinking, Natsume? You don't do this! Black Fairy King? Really?
Guns up! Gale of Swords!
He got owned.
I've looked all over the dungeon, but I can't find any monsters called level 10 Vine.
I think that hosting is a hoax.
Oh, really? Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'd do without your advice.
Aren't you older than Kite?
I'll become stronger, I promise.
You don't have to, you're strong enough already.
You know what? I've realized that the harder you work, the bigger the reward.
Yeah, that's true. Bye, Natsume. Oh, Natsume. So innocent, and that took only 10 minutes, really? Wow. You know, if these things are just gonna be based by dungeons, then I might as well just go solo a dungeon right now and take forever. Yeah, everything that basically takes away my physical stats, I'm not gonna get it all. Yeah, I can't breathe today. My throat and my nose just not working with me. I feel awful, but yet here I am, sitting down at my computer, looking at my TV at its awkward angle, and recording. Because honestly, I'd rather record than edit right now. Micromanagement. I shouldn't even be doing this on camera, and yet I am. I'm a jerk. I don't need that. Really, I don't know who would actually want these things, but... accuracy minus 99? Who would use that? Accuracy nothing. Attack 1. Wow. Just wow. Whoever actually collects that is a complete idiot. That's all I have to say. Rachel, come back here! I need to catch you!
Yeah?
Huh. You're not exactly holding out on anybody. Things I don't need. Here. Speed charm! You can clip those? If I had known that, I would have given you those from the start. Okay, never mind. Now, I think, yeah, I don't want to go out, I don't want to log out just yet, but, party disbanded.
Didn't make much money. Next time, let's get rich.
Bye now. Today was lots of fun.
Oh, Joyce, you know what this means. I have to solo a dungeon. Yay. Level 38 area. It's a water... mostly water element, I'm hoping. So, next time, we're gonna go here. To Lambda Stalking Silent Footsteps.